Hello friends, let us see in this video a problem based on properties of fluid, and related to that we have a question in front of us. Calculate density, specific weight and weight of 1 liter of petrol of specific gravity 0.7. So here whatever is given in this question and whatever is asked, I will write that in the form of data. Calculate density. Density is nothing but mass density denoted by rho. Specific weight, it is small w. And weight of 1 liter, that weight is denoted by capital W. Of 1 liter of petrol, this is the volume. Volume is given in terms of liter, and since it is 1 liter, we can convert it. 1 liter is equal to 10 raised to minus 3 meter cube. How this relation we have? Because 1 meter cube can hold 1000 liters of water. So finally 1 liter will be equal to 10 raised to minus 3 meter cube. And here it is given that petrol is of specific gravity 0.7. So S is 0.7. Now let us try to get the solution for this problem. The first part is density. So I'll write in the solution. Since density is given by rho. Now, how to get this density? In the question, they have given one hint that specific gravity is given. So I'll use the formula of specific gravity to calculate density. See how I can do that. Here I'll write down, since instead of density is given by, I'll say that here this becomes density of liquid, and that is equal to specific gravity of liquid multiplied by the density of standard liquid, which is water. So here I have this relation, and how this relation came, it came from the formula of specific gravity, that since specific gravity of any given liquid, it is equal to the density of that liquid divided by the density of water. So here I can say that density of liquid becomes specific gravity of liquid. Specific gravity of the liquid is given in the problem, it is 0.7, into the density of water. Mass density of water is 1000 kg per meter cube. So therefore the density of liquid we have here, this comes out to be 700 kg per meter cube. This is my first answer. Next, here we have to calculate the weight density of the liquid. So I'll say that since weight density of the liquid, it can be calculated from, again we can use specific gravity relation, that therefore weight density of the liquid, it is denoted by small w. So the weight density of the liquid will be equal to specific gravity of the liquid into the weight density of standard liquid, for us it is water. Again, how we have got this relation? It is from specific gravity of liquid, it is equal to the weight density of the liquid divided by the weight density of water. So from this relation we'll get the weight density of the liquid, which therefore the weight density of the liquid, it will be equal to specific gravity given in the question as 0.7 into weight density of water, it can be taken as 9810 Newton per meter cube. So from this, I will get the specific weight of the liquid, and my answer comes out to be, it is 6867 Newton per meter cube. That is my second answer. And now the last part in the question, they are saying to calculate weight of the liquid. So after this, I'll say that therefore weight we can get from the formula of weight density. I'll say that therefore weight density W, it is equal to weight of liquid upon the volume of liquid. So therefore weight density will be equal to the weight of the liquid is what we have to calculate, weight density value we have now. So here we have, I can say capital W, that is the weight density is, weight is equal to small w into V, weight density into volume. Weight density we have got, it is 6867. Volume, it was given in terms of liter, so in terms of meter cube it is 10^-3. So therefore here we are getting the value of weight as, it comes out to be, if I am more precise, that is 6.87 Newton. This is my third answer. So if we see in this problem, there were three things asked. The first thing in the problem was density or mass density. Our answer was 700 kg per meter cube. So mass density is over. The second question in this was weight density. Our answer is 6867 Newton per meter cube. And the last one, it was the weight of the liquid, and the weight of the liquid we have found out, it is 6.87 Newton. So with this, we can say that the problem on properties of fluid is over.